Our fellowship combines the best of both worlds, amazing clinical training, which is quite rigorous and quite diverse. And you get exposed to a ton of different types of research and scholarly activities, many of which aren't available at other institutions.
I chose UCSF mostly because of my experience on my interview day. I got to meet with the current fellows who were amazing, and I felt very comfortable around them.
You know, we feel that our fellowship can offer something for everyone, regardless of their interests. We're able to craft new pathways for fellows who have a particular passion in a certain area.
At UCSF, I really got the sense that my particular research interest was going to be embraced. It's a research interest that I think is going to take a decent amount of support. And so I was really interested in finding a place where people were excited about the work that I was interested in doing.
One thing that I've been really proud of from our leadership in the cardiology department is their ability to take into account national events. For example, we've started having multiple discussions regarding medical distrust and a lot of healthcare disparities. It's still incredibly important for us to consider for our patients' care and their outcomes.
What we're looking for is passion. And if someone is interested in something, no matter how non-traditional it may seem, that's the type of person we really want.
One of the questions that we get most is, if you had to choose again, would you choose the same thing? And to that, I would say definitely yes.
I honestly feel like I wouldn't have grown in just the past year as much as I have at UCSF anywhere else.